हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल श्री चैतन्य सिविल्स बैच राजमंड्री। दिस इज जीरो प्रेजेंटिंग यू दिस वीडियो ऑन इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ ओल्डर पर्संस। सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो। द इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ ओल्डर पर्संस इज ऑब्जर्व्ड ऑन अक्टूबर 1st ईच ईयर ऑन डिसंबर 14th 1990। द यूनाइटेड नेशंस जनरल असेंबली voted to establish October 1 as a International Day of Older Persons, as recorded in the resolution of 45-106. The holiday was observed for the first time on the October 1st in 1991, observed by all the UN member states. This is celebrated by raising awareness about the issues affecting the elderly, such as sentence and elder abuse. It is also a day to appreciate the contributions that older people make to society. This is similar to National Grandparents Day in the United Nations and Canada, as well as Double Ninth Festival in China and Respect for the Aged Day in Japan. The observance is a focus of aging organizations and the United Nations Program on Aging. If you like this video, please give a like, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Sri Chaitanya Civil Batch Rajmundry.